phone. I could hardly hear the stranger crackling on the phone. It was Lauchie MacDougall, the human weather vane. Direct line to the station telling me to stop the train.
Here we go.
Stop the train.
Stop the train.
I'm going down the track. Wreckhouse winds are blowing, blowing mighty fast.
Stop the train.
Stop the train. You don't want to let them pass. Over that river view, forward fast.
Replaced him with a forecast, took away his pain.